One thing I know about life is a guarantee. Change is inevitable. As much as you like to be in your comfort zone, as much as you like to be stable, as much as you like to control your environment, the reality is everything changes. If you're doing real good, at some point, something bad's gonna happen in your life.
Mistakes are gonna happen. Make a million mistakes. Just quit wasting your energy making the same mistakes. You have to make a decision that I will learn from this thing.
You can win. You should win, and you will win. If you just keep coming, you keep getting after it, you keep doing one more.
Look, life is gonna throw some serious blows. It's going to throw you some serious obstacles. You have to learn to turn and look at every obstacle as an opportunity.
Every experience is my education. So the good experiences and the bad experiences, I'm going to learn from that, and I'm gonna discover the opportunity for me to grow and for me to get better.
You know life is gonna happen. As long as you believe in you, you got the right mindset, you got the right attitude, we can make it happen.
I know I will fall down. I know that I will stumble, but I already see myself getting back up. Therefore, I'm never down. I'm either up or getting back up.
Stop wasting valuable time, knowing that if we begin to live our lives as if each day were our last, our lives will take on a whole new meaning.
You're gonna be relentless, but you're gonna keep coming, but you're like a dripping faucet. You're like those waves hitting the rock. Other people are gonna get slowed down. Other people are gonna take a break. Other people are gonna flinch. Other people are gonna cool it. Other people are gonna believe they've made it. When they get weak, you just keep coming. When they flinch, you blow their doors off. That's how you win in life, because you keep getting after it and keep getting it after it until the job gets done.
You have limitless potential. You can always push a little bit harder, get up a little earlier, work a little longer. Stop letting life push you around and start fighting back.
The winners, they stay excited as long as it takes to get the job done. They keep after it until the job gets done. They never stop, they're always after it. And that's where their strength comes from. That's where their confidence comes from. It might not be a year or 2 years or 3 years, but you're gonna stay excited and you're gonna keep doing one more until the job gets done.
Whatever it is you want more of or want to be better at in your life, you have complete control over whether you get it or not. If you have persistence in everything you do, you can achieve anything. You become a machine, and nothing on the outside can affect you because your mind is trying to beat it down. You have to push yourself past the edge of your comfort zone. It's the only way to grow.
You can always go 11 instead of 10. You can always make the next phone call. Always do one more meeting. Always do one more. Always, always, always. And I promise you, you will knock down that rock that's in between you and your dream and make them come true.